What's up, guys, and welcome back to the adventures of TNT. If you're new here, I'm your girl Tasha, and I'm back with another country music reaction. So first up is Johnny Cash One. Now, a lot of my country music reactions have been getting blocked, so if you would like to check that out, the link to my Patreon will be in the description below. It's free to you guys. However, if you would like to make a donation to support the channel, feel free to do so. It's much appreciated. So without further ado, this is Johnny Cash with One.
Is it getting better? Or do you feel the same? Will it make it easier on you now? You got someone to blame. You said one love, one life, when it's one need in the night. One love, we get to share it. It leaves you, baby, if you don't care for it.
Beautiful melody.
Did I disappoint you or leave a bad taste in your mouth? You act like you never had love, and you want me to go without. Well, it's too late tonight to drag the past out into the light. We're one, but we're not the same. We get to carry each other, carry each other. One. Have you come here for forgiveness? Have you come to raise the dead? Have you come here to play Jesus to the lepers in your head? Did I ask too much, more than a lot? You gave me nothing now, it's all I got. We're one, but we're not the same. Well, we hurt each other, and we're doing it again. You say love is a temple, love a higher law. Love is a temple, love the higher law. You ask me to enter, but then you make me crawl. And I can't be holding on to what you've got when all you've got is hurt. One love, one blood, one life. You've got to do what you should. One life with each other. Sister, brothers, one life, but we're not the same. We get to carry each other, carry each other. One.
See, this is why I'm on this country music journey, because I just feel that people really need to hear country music because of the messages. There's so many things that's happening in the world, and we think we're so different from one another, But like he said, like, we are different, but we are still one. And I think if we realize that we have so much more in common than we have with things that could bring so many of us together. So many people are just focused on the negativity and judging people and playing God. It's just so many things. But if we can see ourselves in other people, I think things will be better. And finding commonality with one another, because it's just so much going on. And people, I understand, have a lot going on. But why the division? You know? And so that's why I believe country music could save the world. And if you believe that as well, smash that like button. Share this video with your friends. Share my country music playlist. Because so many people need to hear country music. And if you've been on this journey with me for a while now, you would know that I was born and raised in Georgia and never listened to country music until like 4-5 months ago. And I really have been missing out because I felt like country music wasn't for me. But country music is for me. It's for you too. And if you believe that, subscribe to the channel, turn the post notifications on so you never miss a country music reaction. Thank you guys for all your support. Y'all are like my family, my country music family, and I love you guys, and I'll see you in my next video. Ta-ta!